I usually use a high G prime hyaluronic acid filler for cheek augmentation, just placing the filler right on bone and on top of muscle with a needle, or sometimes you come with a cannula and just lay the product along the cheekbones for a very nice highlight in this area and even a small cheek lift.